Hello friends, welcome to Kavita's kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to prepare rasmalai. Ingredients required are 1.5 liter milk, white distilled vinegar or lemon juice, another 1.5 liter of milk, 1 cup of sugar, cashews, almonds, cardamom powder and saffron. Let's start the preparation. I have kept milk for heating. Here I have taken 1.5 liter milk to make rasgulla, and this 1.5 liter milk we can use for malai. We can dip rasgulla into this malai. Milk has come to boil. Stir it. Add 1 tablespoon of white distilled vinegar. You can use lemon juice as well to curdle this milk. Milk has curdled well. Switch off the stove. Now we have to strain the curdles. This milk is boiling. We have to stir this milk until it reduces to half. Take strainer in a bowl. Put one white cloth. Strain the curdles. Now we have to pour cold water to this curdles. Squeeze out all the water from this. You can tie this for 10 to 15 minutes or you can keep this on strainer and put some weight on this. Until curdles get ready, we can prepare the malai. This milk has been boiling since 20 minutes. Add 1/2 cup of sugar, cashews, almonds, cardamom powder, saffron. Mix everything well and boil it until milk reduces to half. Milk has been boiling since 20 minutes. It has reduced to half of its quantity. Switch off the stove. Allow it to cool completely. Curdles has been resting since more than 15 minutes. Take out this weight. Remove this paneer from this cloth. Take out in any bowl. We have to knead this well. I will knead it like this for 2 to 3 minutes. Paneer has become soft now. Take small portion of this paneer. Make it into a round. Press it little bit. These paneer balls are ready. Here I have kept 4 cups of water to boil. Add 1/2 cup of sugar. Stir it well. Sugar has dissolved completely. Sugar water is boiling now. We have to put these paneer balls in the sugar water. Keep the stove heat to medium to high. Close it and allow it to boil for 15 to 20 minutes. It's almost 15 minutes now. Let's check. Paneer balls have become larger. Switch off the stove. Now we can remove these in any bowl. It's almost 1/2 hour now. Both are cool. Let's take these rasmalais in bowl. See how spongy these are. Add this kesar malai. Please do try this at home and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye. Take care.